When I was first starting to play guitar, one of the most important influences on my playing was an English guitarist called David Graham. He was extraordinarily influential, in fact, in that he influenced a whole generation of English players. Martin Carthy, Bert Jansch, John Menborn, even Paul Simon. And David Graham's best known piece is a piece that a number of people have recorded, among them Bert Jansch and Paul Simon. And I hadn't played this for a long time until someone about 12 months ago asked me if I would play it again. Well, I thought, yeah, I can pull it out and do it again. But I wanted to make a bit of a change to it, so the beginning of the piece, I've added a little piece of my own called Still. So this is David Graham's piece, Angie. Helps if you reach in too, of course. Thank you.
Thank you.